Welcome back, everybody. This is Walmart Killer, and today we are going to play The Walking Dead Season 2, Episode 2, A House Divided. So we're going to play this, so let's start it up and see how long it takes to load and everything else. I've been looking forward to playing this part again. I have not played any of it, nor have I seen any previews. I've been ignoring everything, so this is about as raw as you're going to get.
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold.
I'm kind of glad she's presumed dead. Look for more wood. Gonna be
honest.
Where's
the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
Krista, run!
Oh, Clementine, you go through such nightmares. That arm bite was so severe.
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
Look at that gun's right by my face. He's just waving it around. And that woman's just a total bitch.
Since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I'm thinking about moving on.
I'm guessing that's oatmeal.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
She should have pressed. She should have been like, yo, who's Carver? Who is Carver? That guy was a tool.
I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it. God damn it.
I think I chose to save him. I can't remember.
Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you.
Yeah, I don't care about you. You can just die, okay? You can fuck right off. Seriously. I mean, look at that. He's got everywhere he could go to keep him getting killed.
We deserves have to go. It.
Okay, you got bit on your ankle and you're just limping so severe. It's ridiculous.
The Walking Dead.
What, you're not gonna say?
Season 2, Episode 2, Part 5, Letter B.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, am I in there?
Why are they always bald? Yeah, we're in there. I already see stuff on the shelf and went out to grab it.
On the downside, we can't get through them.
Clem, examine it.
What are you looking at?
You know what I'm looking at. Okay.
Serenade Palette.
What are you going to do?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
There.
Oh, yeah.
It's worth a shot, I guess.
I got nothing to lose, other than my Piggly Wigglies, of course.
Piggly Wigglies? Oh, you mean your toes. Oh, I don't get to do... Oh, are you serious? That high up? He's not going to be able to do it.
Stuck pig. What are you going to do? Carry me out of here on your back? Hell. It's just... Just give me a minute.
Try to get some rest. There's a lot of stuff in here. I'll try to find something to help.
Oh, here we go. Clem, time to shine. Clem, time to shine. Open backpack. See what you got, girl. What you got? Let's see here. I got to have, give him some water.
Anything in that?
Ooh, I don't know, man. This rough world. He's already pretty much a corpse. I'm thinking save it. Sorry, but he's pretty much a corpse. Normally, I would be the cool guy, but, yeah. Okay. What do we got here? What do we got? Look at that saw. Oh, it's off screen enough. Oh, really? Okay, let's... Oh, yeah. Let's take car keys. Or not. Okay, I guess let's... There we go. Had to click on it a couple times.
Out of gas.
Okay. Seriously, someone tried stealing the radio in this jalopy? Crush hazard.
Is there a hazard that you'll like this crush soda? It's pretty hazardous. And delicious.
Okay, it won't let me go down to the hand. Fail-tastic.
What's in there? Anything we can use? Give me one of those. Probably tastes like pine tar by now. But I'd smoke a dead coon's tail if you had one.
Eh, have a cigarette, why not? You're gonna die anyways. Positive of it.
You got a light?
I'll light it for you, dying man.
Well, that tastes about as bad as it smells.
Now what?
We wait.
Wait for what? For you to die? That's the dumbest answer I've ever heard. We wait. Wait out the zombies that could possibly wait forever? Uh-oh. Grab the saw, Clem. What else can I do? I guess I have to go forward and examine. I examine Pete. Poke him. Poke him. Poke him. Facebook him. Zombies don't do that.
Oh, damn it. I feel like 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound sack. Jesus. Stuck in this can the whole damn day. You want to hear something funny? I've been thinking, and I don't want to die.
Oh, you're a dead man walking.
I never thought I'd be the kind of idiot to say something like that, but there it is. I'm scared, Clementine. Jesus, I'm scared.
Not saying nothing.
Yeah. I can't believe I'm going out like this. Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick? I love that stupid kid. No matter what you think, he is a good boy.
I can't make any promises.
Yeah, Nick's kind of an asshole.
He might be.
Been almost a day. They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
I'm not getting out of this. You're gonna have to make a break for it. I'll buy you some time.
Thank you, Pete.
Thank you, Pete.
You go find my nephew now, right? Wait for my signal and run straight to the woods. Just keep moving. All right. Let's get this over with.
Dude, he's going out like a boss. Shouldn't you run before he starts doing that? Okay, here we go. Yeah! Go, Clem, go! Well, this ain't gonna end well for him. Achievement unlocked. New morning. McBrucken. Knock like polite people do, Clem. Polite people knock on the doors. Or, okay, I guess you're not very polite.
Clementine, are you alright? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
Alright, cool your bitch jet.
It's been hours. Where are they?
Clem!
Pete got bit.
What?
What happened?
Walkers.
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there. Get the guns.
Take the bitch with you.
Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go. Damn it, Luke.
Yes, let her go. Please let her get eaten.
Can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her. And don't tell her anything. She gets nervous.
Just go. Hurry.
You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon.
Oh, you know we won't. Especially not for your, that nasty, mean woman who wants me dead and tried to have me killed multiple times. That bitch can stay out there all night.
Say cheese! I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff.
Yeah, you know it's a fantasy. Nobody make Polaroids anymore.
Take one of me. Come on, take one of me.
Sure.
I'll take one of her. Probably be the last image ever anybody's ever gonna have once she gets eaten. Because it's gonna happen.
Okay, I'm ready.
Wow, those develop fast.
What's New wrong? Age.
Where's my dad? Clem, you're scaring me.
I ain't saying nothing. I'm trying to play this as somewhat of a nice person, but more realistic to what I would actually do is how I'm trying to play this.
Sorry, I just need to...
You know, as far as kids go, you're kind of a pussy. Just saying.
You want to see what I found?
Is it a knife or a gun?
Will you show me how to use it?
Sweet!
I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one?
Okay, but it's not a toy.
I know.
First, remember, it's just a thing.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
I thought it'd be heavier. Okay.
Clem.
What do I do?
The most important thing is, always aim for the head.
Okay.
Unless it's a person trying to hurt you,
then what do I do?
Just keep shooting.
Yeah.
What should I shoot?
Don't do that! Sorry.
Oh my God, you're a dumb bitch.
Maybe I could practice outside. There's that tree.
No, don't practice outside. Don't go outside. Maybe you should take that gun back from Crazy Girl. There's that. Seriously.